Degrees of comparison. There are 3 degrees of comparison. Positive degree. Positive degree is used when no comparison is made. The comparative degree is used when 2 persons or things are compared. The superlative degree is used when 2 or more persons or things are compared. Some examples are given below for your reference.